Greetings. Where did I leave that shutdown procedure?
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Gordon Freeman, it's good to see you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some length to get it.
It's about to go critical.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Coming up to any moment. Look to the delivery system. in delicious.
We tried to warn
you. I never thought I'd
accidents to escape,
let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid you're moving and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you. Who is responsible for this mess? I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Stay back! Gordon!
Fine. You won't even know I'm here. Why, just look at those peculiar markings. Well, the dimensional breach is... I don't suppose you reconsider. Thank you.
see you were in this mess too.
Anomalous material, yes.
best horror in the world. Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up. What the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! I'm your cruiser calling to service.
good to see you. You'd still be alive.
Thank you.
For God's sake, open the central door! They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my God, we're doomed! I'll wait right here. Oh, you look terrible. Hold still. This won't hurt a bit. Why are you leaving me here?
Sector D.
last, thank God you're here.